All right, it's over 2 months out, and Ryan was ready to fight tonight. He's taking his fight seriously. He's ready to go. He's motivated. He's on the same card as this gentleman right here, Virgil Ortiz. Virgil is fighting Tim Zhu. Ryan is fighting Pitbull Cruz. You also have Andy Ruiz fighting Big Baby Miller, and Crawford fighting Israel Madrimov. But definitely the two biggest fights on the card, Virgil Ortiz and Tim Zhu, and then Ryu and Pitbull. Everywhere I travel, everywhere. Everyone's excited for the fight. Everyone.
Good night for boxing. For Mexican boxing.
Yeah. Good night, and you plan on shocking the world, I would say, but everyone in this gym is very confident in you.
You see my potential. Just staying focused. You know, giving my all to it.
I'm gonna tell people, yesterday was Ryo's birthday. What does he do on his birthday? Run 14 miles in high altitude, which is not easy to do, Charles.
I was always running for the entire camp now.
Why? One day. What do you mean?
So I was running.
Eddie. You're out, Virgil. Great seeing you. Thank you so much for everything. Appreciate you.
Yeah.
All right. Gonna take over fight night. This is all pre-camp. Just imagine when you start camp. Do you also have six packs, or is that new? You.
I'm always in shape, but this shape is different.
You're working with Charles for your second fight? Second camp with Charles? Charles, he's never looked like that before.
He's very dedicated.
That's what it takes, right?
You're working very hard.
It's gonna be a great night of boxing. Bam just finished sparring another ring. He's fighting Guy Estrada, June 29th.